Hi children, welcome back to my channel. In this video we'll have a look on how to write standard form or short form for the given expanded form. So let's get started. Before going to write the short form, let us observe places and their corresponding zeros. For ones, no zero is there. For tens, one zero is there. For hundreds, two zeros. For thousands, three zeros. For 10,000s, four zeros. For lakhs, five zeros. For 10 lakhs, 6 zeros. For crores, 7 zeros are there. For 10 crores, 8 zeros are there. Now let us see how to write short form for the given expanded form. Here we have examples. Check for the highest number of zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 zeros are there. So we have the number till 10,000s. Okay, write the places here. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. Okay, 40,000s means in the 10,000s place we have to write 4. 9,000s, in the 1,000s place we have to write 9. 600, in the 100s place we have to write 6. 80, in the 10s place we have to write 8. 5 ones, in the 1s place we have to write 5. So the number is 49,685. Okay, let us go to another example. Check for highest number of zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 zeros are there. 6 zeros means we have the number till 10 lakhs. Write the places here. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs, 10 lakhs. Okay. 90 lakhs means in the 10 lakhs place we have to write 9. 7 lakhs, in the lakhs place we have to write 7. 90,000s, in the 10,000s place we have to write 9. 800, in the hundreds place we have to write 8. 6 ones, in the ones place we have to write 6. What about thousands and tens place? We have to write 0. Okay, now the number is 97,90,806. Okay, let us go to some more examples. Here the place values are not in an order. Let us see how to write. Let us check highest number of zeros. So 3 zeros are there. So we have the number till thousands. So write the places here. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Okay. 800 means in the hundreds place we have to write 8. 90, in the tens place we have to write 9. 7,000, so in the thousands place we have to write 7. 9, so in the ones place we have to write 9. So the number is 7,899. Okay, let us go to another example and check for highest number of zeros. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 zeros means we have the number till lakhs. Write the places. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs. Okay, here 8,000s means in the thousands place we have to write 8. 9 lakhs, in the lakhs place we have to write 9. Okay, 60,000, in the 10,000s place we have to write 6. 90, in the tens place we have to write 9. 6, in the ones place we have to write 6. What about hundreds place? We have to write 0. Now the number is 9,68,096. Okay, let us go to last example. Check for highest number of zeros. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 zeros are there. Means we have the number till 10 lakhs. Write the places here. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs, 10 lakhs. Okay, 90 lakhs means in the 10 lakhs place we have to write 9. Here 90. In the tens place we have to write 9. 70,000s. Means in the 10,000s place we have to write 7. 3. In the ones place we have to write 3. What about lakhs, thousands, hundreds? We have to write zeros. Okay. Now the number is 90,70,093. Okay. In this way we have to write the short form or standard form for the given expanded form. I hope this video is very helpful for you. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to click on the bell icon. Thank you.